must.
Okay.
One and done, baby. These are for the IBs, you know?
What's an IB?
IB is itchy booty.
What?
Yes. I can't believe I said this on camera, but we all know that, you know, you got to do that number twosie. And when you're deucing it up,
no.
When you're deucing it up, got to have the wet ones.
We're finally gonna try what Lee has been wanting to try for a while, which is crawfish. We're at Hot and Juicy Crawfish. Hey, babe.
Hey, everybody. Good morning. How are you? Hope everybody's doing wonderful. I feel wonderful today.
I need coffee. What are you doing?
I guess this is
comes with a bib.
Serious business.
Oh my gosh.
Yeah, so you don't get all messy.
Feels you know? Like a banquet though.
Yeah.
Hi.
Hi everybody. How are you? I feel good today. I'm super, super excited. I'm always full of energy. I'm like a happy-going person. I've been that way. For those who are getting to know me, I know you know my wife, but you know, since I was a kid, I was always smiling and in good mood and cheerful. I love to socialize.
What happened?
Oh, babe, almost puked.
Oh my goodness. Oh my gosh. Are you a butcher or something? It felt like we were there in eternity with the cracking the crab legs like crazy.
Oh, it was so good. Hot and Juicy Crawfish, try it. I highly recommend it. It's spicy, so go with the mild spice because I like spicy stuff, and the mild was right. Like, it had my nose running.
It was not mild at all.
But it was good. But they do you right. Like, they give you plastic gloves. They give you a bib, plastic bib, because it gets messy, and everything comes in a bag.
Unlimited napkins.
Oh, yeah. Like,
it's crazy.
They put the potato in the bag and the corn in the bag with the sauce. Oh, it was good.
Are you happy we went?
I'm happy because I've been craving it.
And it was reasonable, actually. We thought it was going to be a lot more money, but it wasn't. It was actually very reasonable. Mm-hmm. And my catfish was fresh, very juicy in the inside. And the Cajun fries were good, but they were really spicy. Like, I had to dip them in ketchup. Otherwise, I'd be, like, on fire.
I loved it. My lips are swollen right now.
Are they?
I got the bubble lips.
That's funny.
Bubble lips.
Babe, why are you racing?
Because you said you're tight for time.
What are we getting?
This is a must.
Okay.
One and done, baby. These are for the IBs, you know?
What's an IB?
IB is itchy booty.
What?
Yes. I can't believe I said this on camera, but we all know that, you know, you got to do that number twosie. And when you're deucing it up, when you're deucing it up, got to have the wet ones.
Came to grab some things that we needed from Walmart. Toiletries and all that good stuff. It's such a beautiful day. I'm still a little bit cold, so I'm wearing my sweater even though it's not that hot because I have the chills and I get cold right now, probably because I'm getting over the flu. But it's getting better, so that's good. So today's vlog will be longer. I know that you guys were asking that our blog was longer yesterday, and I'm sorry, it was I think it was an 8 or 9 minute but it was because I was sick. So today I feel better energy.
Hey, I have to say something. I'm not liking this flu because I don't get kisses from my wife. I don't get kisses and hugs. Well, I get hugs but no kisses, and that's tough because I need my love every day. It's like my addiction, you know? It cures my addictions.
Don't be addicted.
I'm gonna be addicted to that, baby.
What did Daddy get you? Oh my gosh, a Star Wars game. Why did he get you that? Because you're a good boy?
Yes, and Daddy gave me 14 little guys.
14 little guys?
Yeah, that's
Star Wars is pretty cool, isn't it?
Yeah.
Awesome.
You deserve it,
and
brother.
And it has seen them too. I saw that.
Oh, cool. Gosh. Did you tell Daddy thank you?
Thank you, Daddy.
You're welcome. You deserve it.
Yeah, you do.
I'm so proud of you.
Only because you're a really good boy, because you've been amazing, and because we're very proud of you. Okay?
Wait, you just got the cowboy gun here.
I know.
This is from a cowboy game.
I know.
Isn't that cool, Bubbas? We got a great incentive program, don't we? You work hard in school and do your
homework. Yeah, but you're going to use that.
Yes. Is it awesome?
Yeah!
It's
sure.
Is it the bomb, Bubba's?
Yes, and what I'm going to dig when I put a hand on the camera.
Oh, yeah.
That is Bubba's happy. For those of you that don't know his happy mode, that is happy Bubba's right there. What are you doing? How cute are these gift cards? Oh my gosh.
I love this time of year.
I got you your sandwich.
Thank you.
You're welcome, honey. But it's really hot right now, so you gotta let it cool down, okay?
That didn't get for myself.
It did, yeah, because it's really hot.
It did burn.
Nice figures. Look at how cute they are. Aww, they're fighting each other. I love you, Booga.
Me too.
Just left the post office. We got a P.O. box so that you guys can send us letters. I know there was a couple of you requesting that we get a P.O. box. We're gonna post the P.O. box on the info box. If you wanna send us pictures of your family, some letters, we would love to share them in our videos, and I would love to hear what you guys are all about and to hear your stories and whatnot. So we're excited. Calm down, you're that happy? Babe, what's up?
What's happening? We're gonna go to the Pinball Hall of Fame and play some pinball. Like, pinball's like the forgotten game. Everybody's into like PS3 and Nintendo and all that stuff, but
I think you hit home run right now.
What's up with pinball? You guys remember pinball? That's what we're gonna do.
Yes.
Yeah.
Wait. Hey, wait.
Do it again.
Bubba, let me see your dance.
Get it. Yeah, man. Let's go. Hey, like my shoes?
Yeah, they're nice.
Thank you.
Show off.
Thank you.
Wasn't this on, on Pawn Stars, or was it the other show?
Yeah, they fixed this game. Okay, 50 cents. This game was like 10 cents back in the day, right? Let me see what the original price is. Baby, it used to be 10 cents. Look from this side. Look over here. Used to be 10 cents.
You're kidding. Look. 10 cents!
Right?
In today's world, 50 cents. Gosh, this is an old popcorn machine. That is so cool.
Oh, you gotta go there.
There you go. Good shot, Bugs. Can you imagine these games back in the day, babe?
I know, that's what I was just thinking.
Hey, babe, can I have some popcorn?
I finished it.
What?
I feel like I went back in time and had popcorn from the 50s.
Man, I'm enjoying this. I'm not even gonna lie. Like, you know, you get so caught up in like cell phones and all that stuff and you forget about the classics. And this is good stuff, really. If you're ever in Vegas, bring your family. I'm having so much fun.
That is so cool.
I'm loving it. What'd you get, babe? All right, Bubba's, I love your mustache. Now we gotta get you a sombrero. Right, babe?
Yeah.
Then we got the mustaches out of the gumball machine. I'm having so much fun. I feel like the biggest kid ever. Oh yeah, baby. I'm ready to roll now. Where's your mustache, Bubba's?
Hi.
Babe, you look like, you look like Charlie Chaplin, babe. Charlie Chaplin, like a lady version of Charlie Chaplin. We're having fun.
How awesome it is that these people take the time to restore all of these old toys. It's just mind-blowing because you play some of them and you're like, I wonder who played this, you know? And the people from back in the day that are no longer here, it's just very interesting, you know? Pinball, babe.
Oh, yeah, I love you.
You're good. You barely reach, honey. What's up, babe?
Babe, I had so much fun. Like, that brought back so many good memories. Like, I can't explain.
You know how McDaniel,
I don't know, you know. I remember playing with my aunt and my mom and my cousins, and it was cool to play pinball again. I gotta come back. Me and Bubba's loved it. We're coming back.
You were reminiscing.
Babe, yeah. Like, I don't know. It's just awesome. It is so much fun. Instead of sitting in front of a TV playing a game, this like, you really gotta work at it, you know?
You're sweating.
Yeah.
Oh, you got a light sweat going.
I love it, though.
Hey, Bubba's is better than me. Bubba's kept getting all these bonus
balls.
Bubba's
was tearing it up.
He would, like, play for an eternity for only 25 cents. It was the craziest thing.
He was tearing it up, babe.
We only spent 20 bucks, and we were there a long time.
Yep.
Bubbies, are you okay? You're tired. You're falling asleep, honey boo.
Mm-hmm.
No,
was pinball fun? Did you have fun today?
Yes.
I love you. You're the best son in the whole wide world.
Thank you.
And you make mommy and daddy so proud and happy.
Thank you.
You're welcome, you little booger.
All right, everybody. So this concludes our this concludes our vlog for tonight. Thank you so much for taking the time to watch our video. Thank you so much for tuning in every single night. And make sure you come back tomorrow for tomorrow's vlog. And Lee wants to say goodbye too.
Good night, everybody. I hope you sleep tight. Don't let the bed bugs bite.
Ew, don't talk about bugs.
And we will see you tomorrow. Peace, love, and happiness. Mwah. Jenny. I love you, mama. Give me a kiss. Give me a kiss.
Oh, what? Call me so good.